The Relique by John Donne. When my grave is broke up again, some second guest to entertain, for graves have learned that womanhead to be more than one abed, and he that digs it spies a bracelet of bright hair about the bone. Will he not let us alone, and think that there a loving couple lies, who thought that this device might be some way to make their souls at the last busy day meet at this grave and make a little stay? If this fall in a time or land where misdevotion doth command, then he that digs us up will bring us to the bishop and the king to make us reliques. Then thou shalt be Mary Magdalene, and I as something else thereby. All women shall adore us, and some men. And since at such times miracles are sought, I would have that age by this paper taught, what miracles we harmless lovers wrought. First we loved well and faithfully, yet knew not what we loved, nor why. Difference of sex no more we knew than our guardian angels do. Coming and going we perchance might kiss, but not between those meals our hands ne'er touched the seals which nature, injured by late law, sets free. These miracles we did, but now, alas, all measure and all language I should pass, should I tell what a miracle she was.